This must be the place. God damn, Mel Gibson must be loaded.
Yes?
Oh, hi. My name is Stan, and this is Kenny.
Hello.
We saw your movie, The Passion, and we didn't like it, so can we have our money back, please?
You can't not like The Passion. I just followed the Bible. Christ died for you. Go home.
Look, dude, we came a long way. We're not leaving until you give us our money.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're gonna have to find it first. But I won't tell you where I keep my money. You can torture me all you want. I still won't tell you.
Torture you?
Ah, so you do intend to torture me, huh? Well, go ahead. Do your worst. You still won't get your ticket money back. I can take whatever you can dish out.
We don't want to torture you.
I get it, but you don't have a choice, is that it? Well, go ahead. I just sure hope you don't use those whips over there on the wall.
Dude, can we please just have $18 back from you?
I have to use that money to build my church. I've brought the fire and brimstone back to Christianity with the passion, and now I'm gonna start my own church. And do you know why? So I can play banjo. Jesus, oh how I love you, how I love you, Jesus.
Dude, this guy is freaking daffy.
How dare you call me crazy? This means